Time. Now only God knows if you will survive.